이거 샀다 해맑게 하나 자
So I think the thing with Ryze Mid is he pushes really fast, but he spends mana on it. Usually he wants to push in by tier. And if I don't trade with him so I'm farm for a while, that's fine with me too, because if he backs late and gets a tier late, that's good for me. I'm gonna rush Abyssal Scepter this game, I'm not gonna go Merlin right away. Though. He's mad and nothing can be done about that. Damn, I did that slow. Wait, this guy's level 2? Oh, Ryze 8, a Wraith level 1. I don't want to back it, I don't have a buy. Bought a tier. I don't have mana to trade with him, I just want to push and farm. Any mana and then I can fight him? Damn. Holy shit, that's dive of the century? Nice. I can hit 6 and push in this next wave. I can wait. He spawns on the wave. He'll get here after I can clear this. That's nice, that's the tank one. Fuck, man. I don't know why Ryze would flash over the wall. Damn, he's got wrecked. I'm gonna freeze this wave actually. Yeah, it's not gonna freeze. Give us lane for that guy. Not sure if worth. Took a dirt hit to proc my Q or my R proc. Damn, I saw that guy there too, but I almost killed him. Bad ignite, he was dead. Okay, I got the wave in, it's fine. I had to burn flash for that, but I was going for the kill. Big play, you know? You guys just switched targets. I don't have health pots. Holy shit, he rushed CDR boots. This guy's insane. AP Cog mid? I played versus it the other day. It wasn't bad. Saw this, yes. Someone's man was at 5, so it's up now. Shape out, team it. Making my way downtown, walking fast, and I'm homebound. Do I make it still? No, I don't. I'm just gonna go fight this guy. Fuck. He's so fast, I don't have boots. Oh god. Interesting. I feel like we're super ahead, but we're not. Probably because that play that just happened on bot. These guys were expert and they just died. Okay, big throw. Well, I'm super ahead, man. I'm a 40, 50, 40 CS. In time. Damn, these guys are crushing. This guy just comes in and jacks my money? What the fuck? Damn, I got exhausted. Oh, would have lived if I didn't get exhausted. I would kill him instantly and got away, maybe. Maybe I should have just killed the Ryze there. Pretty sure he's squishy enough for me to kill. Don't know. Okay, I almost lived. I fucking hate Brown, dude. His shield's so annoying sometimes. What the fuck was that, man? Holy shit, that was fucking lame. What the fuck? This guy's boosted. Dude, I hate Elise and Brahma's fucking Leblanc, man. That's the lamest shit in the fucking world. What do I want to buy? I want to get upgraded boots. I still want Morella, but I guess I won't do it this game. I'll buy this. Fuck, man, that's him. Died twice or three times in a row. Yo, stop harming us. There's so many of them. that's fucking depressing. This guy's died. I need to dub into this bush, or I don't get there in time. Okay, no wards. I one shot their entire team. Well, if I die here, they could Baron. But what's the chances of that? Seriously, no one's gonna come up here? This guy's dead. Almost kills me. Whew. Dude, these guys get hit by bindings every fucking day. Holy shit, the juke. I take too much damage. Why not QR? And I don't have mana for QR, you dipshit. I don't believe that, Sami. Well, we're pretty strong. This Riven's really weak, by the way. Is that a chance this is water they just came from down here? Oh no, I got hit by binding. Alright, nice, who won? Good job, Ezreal.